रामाय रामभद्राय रामचंद्राय वेदसे रघुनाथाय नाथाय सीताय पतये नमः। नमस्कारम। माय नेम इज सुप्रजा श्रीधरन फ्रॉम टोरंटो कनाडा। आई एम अ डिसिपल ऑफ श्रीमती नीला राम गोपाल फॉर कर्नाटक म्यूजिक। आई एम डिलाइटेड टू बी परफॉर्मिंग अ संगीत कथा ऑन श्री मैसूर वासुदेवाचार्य for the homage to Padma Bhushan, Shri Mysore Vasudevacharya Group. I'd like to sincerely thank Shri Subramanyam Ramachandran for this wonderful opportunity to pay homage to such a legendary and prolific composer who has contributed so much to Sanskrit and Telugu as well, as well as this opportunity to pay homage to Lord Shri Rama, the Ishta Devata of Shri Mysore Vasudevacharya. Please stay tuned for the Sangeeta Katha on Shri Mysore Vasudevacharya. It'll be airing in a few days' time. Namaskaram.
Vannajaksha nille kori vannajaksha nille kori vannajaksha nille kori vachinachiyunnanu manyu doshi chamaraja tanaya manyu doshi chamaraja tanaya ma shri krishna bhupala manyu doshi chamaraja tanaya ma shri krishna bhupala sa ri sa ni pa ni sa ri ga ma ga ri sa ni sa ri ga ma pa ni ni pa pa ma ga ma pa sa ri sa ni pa ni sa ri ga ma ga ri sa ni sa ri ga ma pa ni ni pa pa ma ga ma pa pa ni pa ma pa ni sa ri sa ni pa ni ma ba ga ma ri ga sa ri ga ma pa ni sa pa ni pa sa sa ma pa ma ni ni ga ma ga ba pa ri ga ri ma ma sa ri ga ma pa ni sa sa ri ga ma ga ri sa ni ri sa ni pa ni sa ri ma ba ni sa re sa ni pa pa ma ga ri sa ni va na ja aksha ni vulti dora ni vulti dora nega nani vulti dora nega nani pa ma ga ri sa ri ga ma pa ni वल्टी दोरा नेगा ननी पमगरी सा निपनी सरीगा मगरी मगा पमनी पमा पनी वल्टी दोरा नेगा मापनी पमनी पमगा पमगरी गमगरी मगरी सरी गरी सरी सा पनी पसनी रे सा गरी मगा पमनी पसा सरी सा सनी पपनी पपमगरी गमपनी वल्टी दोरा नेगा न सा सनी रे सनी पनी पमाप sa sa ni re sa ni pa ni pa ma pa ma pa ni pa ma ga ma pa ni sa sa ni re sa ni pa ma pa ma pa ni pa ma ga ma pa ni sa ni ga ma ga ri sa ni pa ma pa ni ni pa sa sa pa ri sa ni pa ma pa ni sa ma pa ni sa ga ma pa ni ri ga ma sa ri ga ma pa ni sa ri ga ma pa ma ga ri sa ni sa ri ni sa sa pa ni ma pa pa sa ri ni sa 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 pa ni sa ri ga ri ga ma pa ma ni par ti do ra ne ga na ni valte
Namaskaram. My name is Supraja Sridharan from Toronto, Canada. I'm delighted to perform this Sangeeta Katha on Shri Mysore Vasudevacharya for the homage to Padma Bhushan Mysore Vasudevacharya group. I would like to thank Shri Subramanian Ramachandran for this wonderful opportunity. Mysore Vasudevacharya's family was originally from Coimbatore. His father, Subramaniachar, left Coimbatore over a family dispute over property with his brother and moved to Mysore. Subramaniachar himself was a musician and soon joined the circle of musicians associated with Maharaja Krishnaraja Vodayar. Mysore Vasudevacharya's grandfather, Gopalachar, was worshipping at the Sri Varaha Swami temple in the fort of Mysore, reciting the Tirunamam of Vasudeva.
Vasudeva Varagunamamava 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 Vasudeva Vasava Kridaya Nivasa Chidvilasa 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 Vasudeva Nirajanayana Garna Nila Sujana Nirajanayana Garna Nila Sujana Pala Bhagavata Priya Tyagaraja Chita Vasudeva Varagunamamava Vasudeva Varagunamamava Vasudeva Paravasudeva, Paravasudeva.
At this time, someone came up to him and said, Gopalachar Swamin, you have been blessed with a beautiful grandson. Gopalachar was elated.
Paravasudeva, Paravasudeva,
you have blessed me with a grandson.
Paravasudeva, Paravasudeva.
While doing japam of your Tirunamam, I came to learn of this auspicious news. How fortuitous! I shall name the child after you.
Paravasudeva, Paravasudeva.
May his name remain eternal like yours. And so, Mysore Vasudevacharya, or Vasu, as his near and dear kith and kin called him, was born on the 28th of May, 1865. As a three-year-old boy, Vasu was blessed by the Maharaja as, "You will bring Kirti from Mysore." Subramaniachar had an untimely passing. Vasu was 3 years old at the time. His maternal grandfather took the charge of supporting him and his mother and enrolled young Vasu for Sanskrit and Vedic studies, as was the custom of the time. Vasudevacharya studied Sanskrit at the Sanskrit College of Mysore. But his mind was always in music. But it was forbidden, as the society often did not look upon musicians with a lot of respect in that time. One anecdote describes how he, with a friend, wrote several phrases on small chits of paper, rolled them up, and scattered them on the temple floor. His friend asked him, "Vasu, what are you doing?" Vasu replied with a smile and said, "Watch and see." He nervously picked up one chit at random and prayed that the chit would reveal the path that he desired. The friend then said, "Vasu, hurry and tell me what chit you picked up and what it says." Vasu read the chit and responded with a big grin, "Sangeeta, Sahitya." Vasu's desire to learn music, to pair music with shlokams, was granted. He started his music sessions under the court musician Subbaraya Shastri. Subbaraya Shastri asked the young boy to sing Sa Pa Sa Pa Sa, and he was impressed with his rendering. He asked him to come over for classes. As a result of a change of residence by his grandfather, this caused a break to the sessions, which was later then continued under one Sri Padmanabha Iyer. Mysore used to be the epicenter of arts and music, with the royal patronage. Eminent musicians used to perform, and they would come to Mysore often for these opportunities. On one such occasion, Patnam Subramanya Iyer and Mahavaidyanatha Shivan came to Mysore to attend a wedding reception and to perform. It was then young Vasu realized that what he had learned until now was incomplete, and he lacked one of the basic ingredients of music, the bhavam. Vasu approached Sri Patnam Subramanya Iyer and requested his help. Subramanya Iyer responded, "Child, we are at two different places. God willing, we will meet again," and left. As his nature, Vasu was absolutely determined to get his dream fulfilled. So for almost 6 months, he waited and saluted the Maharaja during his weekly visit to the Chamundi Hills. Sri Chamundeshwari Palayamam Kripa Kari Shankari 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 Shita Janapalini Mahavaladri Vasini Mahishasura Madini Shri Chamundeshwari
परमेश्वरी पालय माम कृपा करिए शंकरी श्रित जन पाली महाबला ग्रीवासिनी महिषासुर मर्दिनी श्री चाम गोचर महिमा विराजिते वरगुण परिते चाम गोचर महिमा विराजिते वरगुण परिते चाम गोचर महिमा विराजिते वरगुण बरिते 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 वाक्पति मुखसुर वंदिते वासुदेव सखच ते वाक्पति मुखसुर वंदिते वासुदेव सहच ते सानिधरे सानिध पद प मगध प मगरि सरि ग प मगरि सनिध स रि ग प द मगरि ग प द स रि ग प मगरि स रि ग प द सानिध प द स रि ग प द स रि ग प द सानि धरि सरि सानि र प म गरि सरि ग प प द द सानि धरि सानि द प द प म गरि स रि ग प द श्री चामुण्डेश्वरि पालय माम कृपा करी शंकरी श्री राकानि शकर सन्निभवदने राकानि शकर सन्निभवदने राजीवलोचने राका निशाकर सन्निभवदने राजीवलोचने रमणीय कुन्दरदने रक्षित भुवने मणिरसने रमणीय कुन्दरदने रक्षित भुवने मणिरसने मूक वाक्प्रदान विख्याते मुनिवरनुत सुप्रीते मूक वाक्प्रदान विख्याते मुनिवरहुत सुप्रीते श्रीकरतारक मंत्र तोषिते चित्ते सदा नमस्ते मुख वाग्प्रदान विख्याते मुनिवरहुत सुप्रीते श्रीकरतारक मंत्र तोषिते चित्ते सदा नमस्ते सनिदरी सनिद पद प मग द प मगरी सरी ग प मगरी सनिद स री ग प द मगरी ग प द स री ग प म ग रि स री ग प द स नि र प द स रि ग प द स रि ग प द स नि द रि स रि स नि र प म ग रि स रि ग प प द द स नि द रि स नि र प द प म ग रि स रि ग प द स स नि द रि स नि द प द प म ग द प म ग रि स रि ग प म ग रि स नि द स रि ग प द म ग रि ग प द स रि ग प म ग रि स रि ग प द स नि द द स रि ग प द स रि ग प द स नि द रि स रि स नि द प म ग रि स रि ग प प द द स नि द रि स नि द प द प म ग रि स रि ग प द श्री चामु देश्वरी पालय मां कृपा करी शंकरी श्रित जन पालिनी महाबलाद्रि वासिनी महिषा सुरमर्दिनी श्री
Vasu would often observe the king from a distance whenever the Maharaja was on horseback. Curious, the Maharaja asked him why he sought his audience. "Do not be scared, child. Bravely tell me what it is that you would like." Vasu responded, "Maharaja, I desire to go to Tiruvayyarur." The Maharaja asked, "Tiruvayyarur, why? What for?" Vasu responded, "I would like to learn music from Sri Pattam Subramanyam Iyer. Please help me." The Maharaja was struck by how much passion Vasu had to learn music at such a young age. The Maharaja responded, "Do not worry, child. I myself will arrange for your journey." Vasu completed his studies, and the king kept his word. With the scholarship in hand from the Mysore palace, the recently married Vasu, who was now 16 years of age, moved to the house of Sri Patnam Subramanyam Iyer. He learned music from Sri Patna Subramanyam Iyer for 6 years, and stayed with him as per the Gurukula tradition. He would do tasks such as fetching water from the Kaveri Nadi, helping his guru in daily puja, and doing other household errands, as was the custom in that time. There were no strict music sessions per se. The only learning he did was by learning and listening from Parameshwar Iyer, the prime disciple of Patna Subramanyam Iyer, and that was even when he was teaching his own students. It was only much later that Patna Subramanyam Iyer relented and said, "Now that the foundation has been laid, now you're ready to learn." The first kriti he learned was the Begadavaranam, composed by Subramanyam Iyer himself. Patnam Subramanyam Iyer was a master in Begada and often called Begada Subramanyam Iyer. The Varnam was learnt in 3 to 4 days, but there were no other Varnams or kritis taught for almost 6 months. Vasu was instead asked to repeat the same varnam again and again, again and again, once only with the swarams, once only with the sahityam, once only in akaram, other times at various speeds, so on and so forth. This was deliberately done because Patnam Subramanyam Iyer was able to integrate raga alapana and nirval between avartanams. And this exercise made Vasudevacharya strong in both alapana and nirval. Later on, he went on to win first prize at a singing competition held at the Bangalore Gayana Samaj. Thirukkudi Kovil Krishna Iyer was a senior violinist who used to accompany both Patnam Subramanyam Iyer as well as Mahavaidyanath Iyer. He used to master the art of playing for both in the style of their singing with great ease. He used to stay at Patnam Subramanyam Iyer's house. He had the habit of practicing in silence late into the night, not to disturb the rest of the people. On one such evening, while he was practicing Kamboji, Vasu decided to listen in. Hiding behind the window, he was listening to the slow progression of the ragam throughout the scale. There's another anecdote which describes Vasu. Though he was staying and learning under Patnam Subramanyam Iyer, he was very keen to listen to Mahavaidyanath Iyer's music. Knowing that his guru would disapprove, he kept this desire under check for a long time. However, on one evening, he decided to sneak out and listen a bit, only to be caught by his guru. Vasu was indeed pardoned, but the guru made it very clear to him that while he is learning under one guru, other styles of music should not be an influencing factor for him until he has mastered the style of his own guru. He returned back to Mysore after 6 years of learning and gave a concert in the presence of eminent personalities, including Veena Seshanna. Once, Poochi Srinivasa Iyer and Mysore Vasudevacharya attended the king's wedding, which involved a music and dance festival, as was also the custom of that time. Mysore Vasudevacharya's concert was before Poochi Srinivasa Iyengar's concert, and he sang a song in Megharanjani Ragam that he himself had composed. Smara bhumi sota dipatim satatam 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 Marudatma bhavarjitam ishanutam Smara bhumi sota dipatim satatam Marudatma bhavarjitam ishanutam Smara bhumi sota As Mysore Vasudevacharya was giving his performance, he kept wondering why Sri Poochi Srinivasa Iyengar was sitting in the front row and smiling the whole time. Poochi Srinivasa Iyengar sang second, and then he sang Karuna Tho Nannu in Megharanjani, which he had composed specifically for this event.
Karuna Tho Nannu Kaapadu Rama 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 Karuna Tho Nannu Kaapadu Rama
No wonder Poochi Srinivasa Iyengar was smiling. The composition sounded so similar. But Mysore Vasudevacharya was worried that people would think that one of the musicians copied the other. Mysore Vasudevacharya said to Poochi Srinivasa Iyengar, I will change my tune and ragam. Let people not come up to the conclusion that one of us copied the other. They will come to a false conclusion. But Poochi Srinivasa Iyengar turned around and stunned Mysore Vasudevacharya by saying, Acharya, do not do that. If the songs are the same or similar, it only means that both of us have been blessed by our own acharyas and we can share this anugraham together. Do not similar examples exist? Consider Muthuswami Dikshitar's Akshaya Linga Vibho and Tyagaraja's Manasu Swadina.
manasu swadina mainaya ganuni ki marimantra tantra mulela akshaya ligaya vibho swayambho.
Once en route to Coimbatore by train, he encountered Veena Seshanna. They were seated in different train compartments. He learned a varnam in Shankarabharanam from Veena Seshanna. Each time the train stopped at a station, Mysore Vasudevacharya would run out of his rail car. He would run to Veena Seshanna's rail car and learn a new passage of the song. Veena Seshanna was pleased by this interest and dedication. According to Sri Mysore Doraiswamy Iyengar, Mysore Vasudevacharya had a voice that was ideally suited for both Mandara and Madhyasthayi. He learned Thanam singing from Veena Seshanna. Patnam Subramanyam Iyer specialized in Thanam and Nerval singing. Mysore Vasudevacharya naturally picked this up and became adept in singing both Thanam and Nerval. Mysore Vasudevacharya was also greatly influenced by Veena Sancharas of Veena Seshanna. His creative endeavor started quite by accident. The year was 1900. It was a cursed year as a plague had broke out in the state of Mysore. His friend Gopal Arasu, on a casual talk, requested Vasudevachar to make a mark in this world before the time ends, as he was not sure how many would survive this epidemic. Mysore Vasudevachar was a bit reluctant at first, but he then later on agreed to compose one kriti. The kriti Chintayeham Janaki Kantam in Maya Manava Gaula was the first of many to be composed.
Chintayeham Janaki Kantam, Chintayeham Janaki Kantam, Chintayeham Janaki Kantam Santatam, 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 Chintitartam Dayakam Anilasutanutam Kanti Vijitadhanapatim Dayanitam, Chintayeham Janaki Kantam Santatam, Chintitartadayakam Anilasutanutam Kanti Vijitadhanapatim Dayanitam, Chintayeham Janaki Kantam.
He showed the Maya Manava Gaula composition to one Rama Shastrigal and asked him to review it. Once you give me feedback, Rama Shastri, and tell me that it is okay, I will sing it. Else I will give this up altogether, Mysore Vasudevachar said. Rama Shastri was absolutely amazed by the composition and said, Vasu, this is extraordinary. You will definitely go down in history as a Vageyakara, and blessed him. Tyagaraja's Aberi Nagumomu is very well known today. But back then, Aberi was not a very popular ragam. Mysore Vasudevacharya similarly wrote Bajare Re Manasa in Aberi Ragam by recalling a song he had heard just once on the radio. Some of his creations are purely circumstantial. Nalwadi Krishnaraja was conducting free music sessions under the auspices of the Royal Palace. This place used to be the center of discussions related to music and arts. In one such session, one Vidwan was discussing about the ragam Kadana Kuduhalam. This was a ragam that was created by none other than Patnam Subramanyamayyar. He noted that this ragam is very difficult and there are not very many compositions in this ragam. So he challenged Mysore Vasudevacharya to come up with some compositions in this ragam. Requesting a pencil and paper, Mysore Vasudevacharya composed not one but three compositions in Kadana Kuduhalam ragam that same evening: Ajatiswaram, Avarnam Neve Rakshaku, and a kirtanam called Nikela Daya.
Nikela Daya Radu Ramachandra, 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 Ninne Nammaleda Bhaktavatsala, Ninne Nammaleda Bhaktavatsala, Ninne Nammaleda Bhaktavatsala, Nikela Daya Radu Ramachandra.
On another occasion, the same musician made another remark saying, Vasudevacharya's compositions are so simple and they do not need much practice. Anyone can sing them. Mysore Vasudevacharya responded not with words but with Sangita Sahitya. He composed some outstanding kritis, Mari Mari in Kamboji Ragam, which has some 20 sangatis in both the Pallavi as well as the Charanam, as well as Rara Rajiva Lochana in Mohana Ragam.
Ra 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 jiva lochana rama, ra 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 jiva lochana rama, nannu bro chutaku ra 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 jiva lochana rama, nannu bro chutaku ra 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 jiva lochana rama, nannu bro chutaku ra 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 jiva lochana rama, nannu bro chutaku ra 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 jiva lochana rama, nannu bro chutaku ra 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 jiva lochana rama, nannu bro chutaku ra 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 jiva lochana rama, nannu bro chutaku ra 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 jiva lochana rama, nannu bro chutaku ra 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 jiva lochana rama, nannu bro chutaku dheera srita जन मंदर करुणा पार वार राजीव लोचन राम नन्नु ब्रो चूट कुदीर श्रित जन मंदर करुणा पार वार राजीव लोचन राम नन्नु ब्रो चूट कुदीर श्रित जन मंदर करुणा पार वार राजीव लोचन राम राम सुचरित पर निज मनोहर मारि विनुत शुभद सुचरित पर निज मनोहर मारि विनुत शुभद सुचरित पर निज मनोहर सपद सरि ग स रि द स पद ग प रि ग प द रि स ग प द रि स रि ग स रि द रि स द प ग रि स द स रि ग प द रि स द प द प द द स स रि रि ग रि प ग ग रि स ग रि ग स रि द स प द ग प द स रि स द प ग रि स ग प द स रि ग स प द स प स रि ग स स रि ग र र राजीव लोचन राम नन्नु ब्रो चूट कुदीर श्रित जन मंदर करुणा पार व పాదములను నిరనంబితి నీవే నా విభుదని నిరతము పాదములను నిరనంబితి నీవాడని నను కరు నిల్లజీవేలన చైవిరవ కుర దేవ దేవ దశరథ నృపదండన దశముఖాది సకలరిపుగ నగరణ జీవనా దరణ శయ కుర పవన జాత శ్రీవాసుదేవ సపద సరి గ సరి ద సపద గ పరి గ ప ద రి సరి గ స రి ద రి సద ప గ రి సద స రి గ ప ద రి సద ప ద ప ద ద స సరి రి గ రి ప గ గ రి స గ రి గ స రి ద స ప ద గ ప ద స రి స ద ప గ రి స గ ప ద స రి గ స ప ద స ప స రి గ స స రి గ స ప ద స రి గ స రి ద స ప ద గ ప రి గ ప ద రి స రి గ స రి ద రి స ద ప గ రి స ద స రి గ ప ద రి స ద ప ద ప ద ద స స రి రి గ రి ప గ గ రి స గ రి గ స రి ద స ప ద గ ప ద స రి స ద ప గ రి స గ ప ద స రి గ స ప ద స ప స రి గ స స రి గ స ర రాజీవలోచన రామ నన్ను బ్రోచూటకు ధీర శ్రిత జన మందర కరుణా పరవర రాజీవలోచన రామ రాజీవలోచన రామ రాజీవలోచన రామ
Once, Mysore Vasudevacharya asked one of his grandsons, Krishnamurti, if he observed the Chittaswarams in Rara Rajivalochana. Krishnamurti responded, "Yes, but what is so special?" Vasudevacharya asked him to sing. When he reached the end,
Sari ga ra ra rajivalochana rama,
he asked him to stop and said, "See,
సరి గ ర రాజీవ
సరియాగి బరబేకు. మైసూర్ యూస్ టు హోస్ట్ అ డ్రామా ట్రూప్ కాల్డ్ చాముండేశ్వరి నాటక సభ. వన్స్ టూ యాక్టర్స్ నాగేంద్ర రావ్ అండ్ కోటూర్ బసవయ్య వర్ ద లీడ్ యాక్టర్స్ ఆఫ్ ద గ్రూప్. దే వర్ ప్లేయింగ్ అ ప్లే కాల్డ్ దానశూర కర్ణ. నాగేంద్ర రావ్ రిక్వెస్టెడ్ మైసూర్ వాసుదేవాచార్యస్ ప్రెజెన్స్ ఫర్ వన్ ఆఫ్ దర్ షోస్. In this play, Karna taunts Arjuna. "In this battlefield where titans clash, you are like a baby. You are nothing without Lord Krishna, who is responsible for your victories. But my selfless loyalty and endless virtues gained by service to the needy shields me from the onslaught of your mighty astras." On returning from the show, his grandson Krishnamurti asked his grandfather Vasudevacharya about the drama. Mysore Vasudevacharya did not respond and went on to his room and soon started scribbling on paper. The next morning, he gave his answer, which was again in the form of Sangeeta Sahitya. He was moved by the story, which kept him thinking about why Karna was the one who was ultimately doomed to fail. He came to the conclusion, Arjuna had the blessing of his guru, while Karna was instead cursed by his guru. He composed a kriti highlighting the importance of guru. and he composed Guru Kripa Leka in Pushpalata, also known as Pushpalatika Ragam.
Guru Kripa Leka Shri. Guru Kripa Leka Shri. Hari Kripa Gal Gunata. 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 Hari Mata Me Guru Mata Mukha De Maiya. Guru Kripa Leka Shri. Hari Kripa Gal Gunata. Hari Mata Me Guru Mata Mukha De Maiya. Guru Kripa Leka Shri. Guru Kripa Leka Guru Kripa Leka Bas Karata Nujuni Ki Mulu. Guru Kripa Leka Bas Karata Nujuni Ki Mulu. Guru Kripa Leka Bas Karata Nujuni Ki Mulu. Karagada Mayena Divu Vyasramu De Maye. Guru Kripa Leka Shri. Guru Kripa Leka Bas Karata Nujuni Ki Mulu. Karagada Mayena Divu Vyasramu De Maye. Guru Kripa Leka Shri. Hari Kripa Gal Gunata. Hari Mata Me Guru Mata Mukha De Maye. Guru Kripa Leka Shri. Guru Kripa Galgina Surapati Tanujuni. Guru Kripa Galgina Surapati Tanujuni. Parama Purushudaina Shivasudevude. Guru Kripa Galgina Surapati Tanujuni. Parama Purushudaina Shivasudevude. Guru Kripa Galgina Surapati Tanujuni. Parama Purushudaina Shivasudevude. Paramadharamuga 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 Pale Chalega Dorakune Maka. की भाग्य गुरु कृपा लेक श्री हरि कृपा गल गुनात गुरु कृपा लेक श्री
Under the guidance of Sri Muthaiah Bhagavatar, Mysore Vasudevacharya used to conduct Tyagaraja Aradhana every year. All the upcoming musicians and royal musicians and invited guests used to perform in the Aradhana, concluding with Mysore Vasudevacharya's concert. One year, he wanted to pay homage to Sri Tyagaraja, and so he composed Sri Madadi Tyagaraja in Kalyani Ragam.
Shrimadadi Tyagaraja Guru Varo Namamyahu 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 Shrimadadi Tyagaraja Guru Varo Namamyahu
Once, Punnaswami, a famous Nadaswaram Vidwan, visited Mysore. During a discussion, he made a remark that though there are 72 Melakarta Ragams, half of them had no use and there were no compositions in, even to be mentioned that were worthy of that praise. The Maharaja was not pleased with this comment and wanted this to be addressed on a priority. Bida Ramkrishnappa, a senior musician, confirmed to the Maharaja that there is no need for any new creations because Vasudevacharya had already composed in those ragams. Impressed, the king made arrangements to get Vasudeva Kirtana Manjari, a collection of Mysore Vasudevacharya's compositions, printed and published. Mysore Vasudevacharya, later on in his life, went to Kalakshetra at the invitation of Rukmini Devi Arundel. The last days of his life were spent in Madras. While in Chennai, he composed many Tillanas and Javalis for the students of Kalakshetra. The last day of his life was also a regular affair. He taught the daughter of Marthur Krishnamurti, a Gotavadim Vidwan, the Viriboni Varnam in Bhairavi. He requested for a glass of milk to be brought instead of the usual dinner. And he requested one of his grandsons to sing Inta Prabhuva in Mohanam, which was one of his favorite ragams. And he requested the Tambura to be brought near to him.
Inta prabhuva karneno Inta prabhuva karneno E jagadolagilta prabhuva karneno Inta prabhuva karneno E jagadolagilta prabhuva karneno Inta prabhuva karneno ye jagadolagilta prabhuva karneno Inta prabhuva karneno ye jagadolagilta prabhuva karneno Ilta Prabhuva Karne Shanta Muruti Ilta Prabhuva Karne Shanta Muruti Ilta Prabhuva Karne Shanta Muruti Ilta Prabhuva Karne Shanta मुरुते जगदान्तरंगनो लक्ष्मी कांत सर्वांतर्यामी इल्ता प्रभुव गणेशांत मुरुते जगदान्तरंगनो लक्ष्मी कांत सर्वांतर्यामी इल्ता प्रभुव कानेनो ये जगदोल्लगिल्त प्रभुव कानेनो
Hearing Inta Prabhuva, he attained the lotus feet of Sri Rama. Mysore Vasudevacharya leaves behind an extraordinary legacy in the world of Carnatic music. Young Vasu not only brought fame to Mysore, but he served four generations of Maharajas during his tenure. In 1935, he was awarded the Sangeeta Kalanidhi by the Madras Music Academy. In 1959, he was conferred the Presidential Award. He would always conduct bhajane sessions in his home every Friday. He leaves behind an ocean of wonderful compositions, particularly in the Sanskrit language. Thank you to all of you for tuning in and listening to the Sangeeta Katha. Once again, my special thanks and appreciation to Sri Subramanyam Ramchandran for this wonderful opportunity. Namaskaram. Amegirin.